Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Darknet Gamer, and we are playing some Ghost Recon Wildlands, but with me this time, not my brother. Right, so I've just started playing this game. Yeah, I don't know, it had decent customization. Like, how is this? Mason, no, oh, actually. Blade, why not? I have blue facial hair. That was earlier. Lumberjack. Screw it, none. Shaggy. Not many customizations, is there? Okay, shaved. No. They're pretty terrible. I don't want a mohawk. Yeah, why not have that? No, that one, yeah. Brown. I'm not having a mohawk. Hello, Connor Hawksley. Wait. Yes, please. Yeah, okay. Okay, not a big love of the customization. Yeah, no. Ooh, actually that is, yeah. Sick looking game, mate. Yeah, it looks pretty decent. Not too sure on it yet, though. Wait, what's that? Die sleeve. So, oh no, it's got some tribal. That one looks pretty decent. I want that one, a different color. I think I have the Santa Maria. Oh, what else is there? No. Oh, no. 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 Oh, no. Yeah, why not? Close. Top. Oh, I can actually change the color on this one. No. No. Oh, wait. Business. No. Double layer. Short sleeve. No. Maybe. No. Maybe. Nope. Maybe. Can't have this. Okay, so let's go back. Wait, okay, fleece. You're in the wildlands. Yeah. Just customize. Oh my god, my tongue is really not working. Just creating. There we go. My character. I think I'll go with that. What color though? Yep, chose my thing. Oh, no. Oh, I do like that jacket. Oh, there we go. What do you do? I'm not too sure yet, because I've looked at some gameplay on YouTube, and I'm not too sure on the whole. Wow, this is cool. Not too sure on the well, what you actually do. I know it's free roam that, though. That's all I know about it. I think go for the tactical. Not dirty though. Why are they all dirty? Go for the black. Footwear. Combat. Oh no, hiking. Hope that you can change this. This is going to be annoying to have this throughout the whole game. And now I'm thinking about it, I don't want that hood. What? Eyewear, no. Don't want eyewear. Actually. Please have a face mask. Oh, ballistic mask. I like that they actually put a proper ballistic mask in, not a fake one. I do like that headwear. I think I'll just go for that. Wait. Oh, headsets. What? Nope. Yeah, I do like some of this customization. It's not major. I'll go for the normal one. No, I mean that one. Well, oh, yeah, why not? I'll stay with that at the moment. Can't change off this step. Do you want to proceed? Wait, traits? What? Not sure. Sure, I'll just go along with it. Veteran, crew, annoy. Cattle, cartel, annoy. Veteran, I guess. Okay, let's actually get a taste of what this game's meant for. Ubisoft presents.
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't.
I'm surprised they put a voice into it, because if you pick different characters, it's going to be a different voice.
Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker for
not
just
big
about
fan
5 years.
Of the look at the moment.
Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
Guys, I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd just want to tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard for being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
Don't like the look of that.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize,
something
you can't
soon.
Prepare for El Sueño.
Rocket, come out of nowhere, please. Gonna carry
he's
on.
Got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pakatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. So don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers, this is the help you promised, that Sandoval promised. A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Atari, leader of the resistance group Kataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Kataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there's a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
No. Oh, is that it? No more, please. Oh my god, it started.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pak Atari and these rebels.
Okay,
their
so
kind of ideology always ends up with bodies on the ground. What's your feeling?
Pistol.
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Okay, what have I got? SMG. Oh no. Here we go. Let me load out. I kinda want sniper, but I'll wait. Pistol.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Wait, oh my god, things were going so quickly. Controls. Crouch, prone, stealth. Full parachute. Direct. One first. Oh, wait, binoculars. Oh, okay. Item sprint. Launch drone, toggle binoculars, item, SOG. Melee M. Okay, now where's vehicle? Order wheel. Switch seat, handbrake. Weapon fire. Assault steer, camera mode. Shooting position. Okay, I think I got that. Not a big fan of driving. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oh, did we just lose the car? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we lost that. Oh, that's, oh, the map. I didn't see the map. I did not mean to do that. Oh, that's handbrake. Oh, okay. Oh, what? Okay, on the road. Oh, that's a weird thing. Wait, is there a first person? Oh. Wait, no controls. Vehicle. Toggle camera mode, yes. Or not. Wait, what? I just said toggle camera mode was toggle camera mode, why? Okay, it's not working then. Pistol. Stealthy approach. Wait, has my pistol always got a... Okay, how do I... No, I want to put it this way. Wait, it's my... Okay, yeah, my pistol's always got a...
Drone is airborne. I'm spotting another tango. Just spotted one with some machine guns.
Okay. Oh, the battery. See where I can't. Okay. Okay. Wait, has everything got a suppressor on it? I guess so.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Wait, wait, sync mark.
I'm getting a position.
Sync shot. Oh!
Good to go.
Oh, that's pretty cool then. Okay, how do I... How do I... There we go. And fire. Okay, good. Collision, regroup. Okay, right, okay. Let's stop this then.
Good eyes on the target. Let's move.
PPAT.
To kill.
Okay, like that. What's this? Attack supplies.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Gee.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Second target.
Oh.
Ready to engage.
Hey, you got a narco.
Engage them.
Inside the watchtower. Say the word, boss.
Or not. Oh wait, do I have to hold it?
Ready to engage. Kill confirmed.
Wait, where is it? Oh, there.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. No entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on! Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man.
A senior rebel leader named Amaru.
He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Can we get down there somehow? Oh.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. He's history.
We're cool. It's okay. It's not amazing.
Okay, we're cool.
The Sueño. The Sicarios have found this
cave in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him.
See, the village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit Divine Wrath upon Culta. And wipe it off the face of the earth.
I'm sure they have a way to follow. They're not gonna... They're seriously not gonna follow? Really?
On me.
Roger. Get the jeep, man. Okay. It's an okay start to a game.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just because that one time?
not what got going around. I see a helicopter on the map.
Coming up on a Toyo farm.
Suppressor. Moves. I'm sorry. Call combat.
Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Here's target number 5.
Let's just go straight. Oh, no, no, I don't want to actually do that.
Point drone.
Okay, that's annoying.
I got one narco. The barn, inside.
Hostile down. Fire.
I copy.
You Amaru.
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
I'll fly. Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros.
Okay, this is...
Pick it up with him, senor.
Not the greatest at driving. Okay. So if you just want to go straight up, just let go and it's... Guess that's the best way. Close. Over here. interesting.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Engaging. Copy. Target down. Yep.
Okay, the vehicle's on that nice.
Ready? Open fire.
They got reinforcements.
Yo, got a weapons case here.
Oh, yes. Nice. Edit parts. Let's look at this. Ah, oh, okay. This is shot muzzle suppressor. Yeah, I'm on the suppressor. Paint. Oh, nice. Okay, I like this bit. Stick with the grey. Okay, sidearm P40 light shotguns. No, they got some decent guns in here. Wait, okay, so assault rifles, light submachine guns. Do they have? Oh, they do. Oh, even better. Okay, Vector, that's what I'm working for. Better pistol, though. What, Oh, they have some really nice guns. Is this online? I think it is online, Kevin. The BFF. That's a gun? That's weird. Alright, what's railcar standard, barrel suppressor standard, rate of fire, no, not that, no, where's, there we go, the P12, that's what I want, no, not that, it's looking at the wrong thing, damn it, wait, do they not have a rapid fire? Oh, please, so they have a rapid automatic pistol. Oh. Oh, that's annoying. Drone, EMP. Oh. Yeah, that looks pretty decent. What's this? Okay, follow. No, I just wanted to pick up ammo.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were
yeah,
not.
It wasn't anything like this though.
Why not?
They're more of a first-person shooter, like Call of Duty or whatnot.
Jordi Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we threw them.
I don't like the cutscenes. Screw it, skipping it. I don't want to see it. Skipping the cutscenes, I don't want to see it.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Plato is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Suino.
Oh, wait, hold on. Is that
how you do it? Little brother is La Plaga. Nasty.
Oh, shit. No, that's not...
Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Suino, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy.
First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Oh, they right there. That's annoying. Okay, just get out, just...
Gate!
Fucking hell!
Oh shit. Oh shit, no, I don't want to go on the drone. How did we take off suppressor again? No, that's not a suppressor, damn it.
Target down.
There we go.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you might be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Ow. Consider...
Ow. Gee, okay. Fall back. This is so stupid.
The fuck took you so long?
This is... let's get the helicopter then. Okay, what do I want? Okay, this, suppressor on. Sniper. Suppressor on. No, suppressor on, I mean. Oh, yes, thanks. It's, so annoying. Okay. A car. This game isn't that amazing. Oh, there's a helicopter up there. Oh my god, this has guns on. What? Okay, where are these? New intel. Actually, no, these are closer. Can I set a marker? Where? Okay, is this gonna... Nope. This purple vehicle, what happened to this one? What is this?
I'm engaging takeoffs.
Oh, okay, that's what that is.
You guys ready?
Copy that.
Okay, yeah, let's... Can we get out of this? We parachute.
Target dead.
There we go. Let's go get that really good pick now. Thank you, horse. Let's go. Keep like that. This is a cool vehicle. Wait, do they have cool weapons? Guess we pick up weapons to get new weapons. That's a big gun on that car.
Watch it, it's gonna blow.
Oh shit. I probably should
have.
Yeah, okay. I'm shit in this game. In the building. Oh shit, okay.
That's a kill. Shit, we need to add this out of the plane.
Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, can I use that one? Okay, that. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. So, this is one shit game. This game isn't that great. Where's all like the cool shit the game promised us? Okay, where are we actually going? Right here. That's. Let's probably do this.
The drone is up.
Is there any? Okay, that's the compound.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango Mark is a little close to civilians.
La guerrilla vencerá.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Can we go in the house? No, can't even go in.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Tell me where.
Close to the helo.
Rally up, people.
Roger.
I got another. He's history.
Ready to fire.
Here's target number 5. That's a kill. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Treated them, por ejemplo, I know our listeners are very curious about a gringo who was recently your guest. Give me a ring.
see you.
I'm really fun guy. We really like you.
But that's the business, you know. One day you're having channels with a guy con un carnal.
The next day, you're giving him a perfect
así es la vida. Or breaking his fingers with a ball peen hammer.
I jumped off a roof in the hood when I was a kid. Neta, it hurts.
Sure, but, you know...
I got a narco over here. Close to that stack of tires.
Keep an eye on your background. Hostile down.
Watch as I'm searching for
this. Treatment with the gringo?
Hey, what's the chica? Really not.
That's one of the things I really liked about him. Chivas. The tough one that forced you to be really creative.
Minutos, we'll hear more from these cuties in a few minutes, but for now, back to some tunes.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
Venga, arrímese por aquí. Está bien, deje.
A plane, what? Oh, you can have planes? Let's get the helicopter and get out of there.
I got it, I'll fly.
I'm in, let's go.
There's a flare. There's a plane.
Fire.
Gate.
We've got a cartel supply plane loaded and ready to go.
Can't turn down a gift like that. Rebels would damn sure like to have what's inside. Target down.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir. This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Load out. Edit. Can I put a better scope on it yet? No, I can't.
Ugh.
Oh, parachute. Why can't I get there? No pain. Squadron 5 speed. Item, I want a parachute. Where'd my sniper go? I guess not my sniper, just dissipates. Plane. Oh wait, we still don't have parachutes. Ah, this is gonna be horrible. Should have thought about that. Surely if I crash into the marines, there's more purple things. Purple things. Well, there's 90 hints. Okay, I want to take out this. Oh, I got my sniper, very nice.
Sniper, top of the tower. Deploying drone.
Military helicopter, guns, this cool stuff.
They got a generator over here. Want to shut off their lights?
Tango down.
I'm going to take his sniper.
Alive. We got company.
Big truck. No. Oh, me. Yep.
Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower.
Yeah, we can kind of forget about that place, don't we? Not many ground troops. Oh, never mind.
I got another. That's five.
Target down.
Ah, nice, better sniper. Get the suppressor. No, actually, yeah, why not? Drone.
He's history. Ready? Open fire.
Copy. Target is down. Going hot. Damn, that sure got his attention. I know we're here. Be careful.
Get down! Oh, come on. Some new weapons. Oh, nice.
Kind of trained in this sort of thing. We'll arbitrate an agreement for you.
Oh, frag out. Come in here to culeros.
Entiendes?
Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
Comiencen el ataque.
Hell no.
He's dead.
Just stay down, I'll be
right
there.
How did he get out there? What?
Thank you.
New gun, please. New gun, please. Pick a good sniper.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Another floor. Yeah. Ah, oh, please pick a good sniper.
Firing.
Another floor? Oh my god. There we go. Oh, please, sniper. What is it?
Nice.
I didn't see what it was. That was a shotgun. Oh, I wouldn't mind a shotgun. Okay, I just need to sniper somewhere.
That's a kill.
Okay, so after this, we finish this guy off, we'll go do that mission.
Got no assholes are coming this
target
way.
Down.
What's the plan?
Okay.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Oh my god, okay, this. There we go.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Free these people. Goes to that. I think we'll just take. I don't know what to take. Actually, there's a gun upgrade, and I'll just take a truck up there. Oh, wait, are they inside? Oh, I see inside. Is it? Ah, oh, damn it is. And okay, we'll take that vehicle. Okay, let's go get that. Actually, I might take the Jeep.
Check it out, weapons case.
Take equipment.
This will go nice with my boots.
Speed case scope, what is this? Can I look at it? No. Okay, wait. I'm gonna look at the pistols, see if they do go to automatic. Yeah, most of it. Real. Don't go on all of them. Don't think they have the pistol I want. No, they don't. That looks pretty cool. Oh well. Can we climb over somewhere? Wanna...
So how brutal is Yuri and Polito's torture anyway? I sure as hell don't want to find out. But I mean, obviously it's nothing as softball as waterboarding, right? I mean, we're talking permanent damage and death here.
They're also medically trained. So you have to figure there are some pharmaceuticals to keep their victims awake.
Just take
see,
this.
Back in the day, the real torturers didn't need drugs to keep their victims awake. So they're amateurs. That's obvious from how few people survive their interrogations. A real torturer,
can we smash through the gate?
He or she is in control. He or she understands what's needed. Yuri and Polito are sloppy. They get carried away. They do it for the fun of it, not because it's a job and not for the art. So yes, they're brutal. But not because they try to be. They're brutal because they're incompetent.
You've got a dark side hidden under that smile, don't you?
Go to main missions.
I got one narco.
I don't see him.
By the helo.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Marking a captain.
No, no, keep his prostitutes.
Tango down.
That all looks safe. Yeah, I think it is. Yeah.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Yeah, there as well. Oh, wait, is this one? Oh shit, there it is.
That's a kill. Frag out. Target down.
Carajo, nos están atacando.
They've seen us. Clear over here.
Let's just... I wish we could open doors. I don't. Oh, you can't.
This document mentions a new Unidad captain who sends prisoner to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in the new Unidad firebase. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. This metal has a coca plant on it.
No, please, stamina. Last chance.
That's kind of cool.
This main mission.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Oh, we just attacked this place. Are you serious?
That's one tango down.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
What you got? Why the hell is...
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from the ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
That's a kill.
Oh,
thank you.
Should we just leave? Yeah, let's leave. Can I survive?
Third target.
Take cover already.
Okay, I'm just gonna get in the helicopter and go. Oh my god, get in. Okay, let's take this helicopter and then return.
Enemy activity nearby.
Why do I need to return to operation? No. Turn to... what? Helicopter. Wait, do I die? Oh, that's what killed me. Wait, why did that kill me? That's stupid.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Oh, fair.
Close to the helo.
Oh, that's one way to die.
Gotcha. They're on to you.
Hostile kill.
Oh, come on.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Hostile down.
Ready? Open fire.
They're driving away. I copy.
We can switch seats on now. This game's... Let's just die and hopefully my teammates don't revive me. And they're reviving me.
Fuck, took you so long. Buckle up, people.
What was the point of reviving me then? this is so annoying. This image right here, it's nothing like this. Okay, convoy. Bikes. Okay, this vehicle right here. I don't know.
Go on without me.
Oh my god, just get in the vehicle and follow.
Go.
I copy.
Let's go.
Drifting too far apart, moving back.
Or not, you know, it's just... Ah.
Fire, fire, fire.
Your LT is trying to run.
Good to go. Holy crap!
Get ready. Fire.
Roger.
Gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see?
Hold up.
Oh, wait, is this an enemy base? Oh my god. I thought this was... Oh my god, I'm an idiot.
Oh. Engaging hostiles.
I'm an idiot. I thought that was drop the... for fuck's sake. This game does not make things clear. I thought I had to drop the truck off at some place and then turns out it's an enemy base.
Fucking hell.
Yeah. New suppressor. Scandal. No. Yeah. I don't know if I can find a sniper. No.
Tango down!
Ah, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right? You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of
oh,
these?
Did I... Did I have to so annoying, I don't even care if they kill me, it's just stupid.
Boom, target down.
Check the soccer field.
That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it.
What's a supply chopper? They fucking took it.
Can you hear me, Kumpa?
Gotcha, Lima Charlie.
I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is gonna send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katarni. We'll get it done. Got a 20 on a cartel supply chopper. We should grab it for the rebels.
Alright.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Okay. Let's just take this and go.
Here comes some more.
No, I don't want to be in that seat. I just want to be in the driver's seat. No, oh my god. Oh my god, this game. This game is really surprising me. Oh my god, get in. There we go. Why are you looking back? There we go.
Go.
Oh, this is such a pain.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Opening fire. He's dead.
Tango down.
What's supposed to go nice? Okay. Taking everyone out. Why is there so many people?
Shit bomb.
No, oh my god. This is stupid. Ah, oh, this game is crap.
Stay down, I'll be right there.
So many. This is fucking stupid.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
I think I'm just gonna take the car.
Santa Blanca is awarding some medal to a brown noser. This gives the medal's location.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? Contact near the stack of tires.
Really can't be bothered. No, it's not difficult. It's just taking a slow approach is like the only approach. I like a good slow approach, but not every time where it's literally the only choice you have. Skills. Thermal vision. Parachute. Can I get a parachute? Yes, I can finally get a parachute. Not gonna zoom. Yes. This is painful. The commands are just terrible as well.
We got a Sicario.
Point him out.
Near the turret.
Rally up, people.
Tango. Oh my god. This is stupid. And now I'm getting revived from underground.
Fuck took you so long.
Game is so crap. Like, it could be a good game. It just isn't. You can holster your gun. That's all. Oh, I'm not doing the mission here. This.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Why would you hold the gun that way? You'd hold the barrel up.
Enemy activity nearby.
Okay,
the drone is up.
Go along with the game and what he wants you to do.
Got another tango.
Heads up, we got a turret.
You're restricted, I know.
Yo, cartel gunman. Right by the container.
Here's target number 5. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. 10 sighted.
I got a narco over here.
I don't see him.
Over there, by the fuel tank.
Stay quiet.
Yo no he hecho nada! Suéltame, güey!
That's a kill.
Fire, fire, fire.
Take cover.
Oh, my God, when. No, it's like, oh, fight your people straight on, or do Heidi, or do what? Oh, this is stupid.
Thanks.
Maybe I'm just crap, you know.
Hostile down.
Oh, I really need to sneeze. I know we've only been in Bolivia a few years,
but... Hostile kill. Cock holster.
Where are my team?
Frag out. Get some. Yo, rally up.
A copy.
Boom, target down. Go down.
We have given Bolivia the investment and the jobs to improve your lives. But Bacatari and his rebels threaten the same.
Oh my god. This fucking game. It is genuinely crap. Okay, let's probably do this and just take everything out.
Got some hostile activity. There's a Sicario over here.
Where you got him?
Close to the turret.
Target down.
I got a narco over here. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
That's a kill. I can wear this with my Class A uniform. Target down.
Grenade, get to cover. They're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
Move there.
Oh no, why don't...
Roger.
Oh my...
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
Go.
Jesus.
Find a container. Taking a shot.
He's down.
Contact near the stack of tires.
What the heck? Where are you shooting me from? Yes, Jesus.
Come on.
target down. Tango down.
Oh my god, he's not.
Bolivians, you need to understand that in this struggle to create the Bolivia, one of the little base is the great deceiver, Akatari. He will tell you.
Well, where are all my teams?
Rally on me. Go down.
Workers and laborers with promises of equality and fairness.
Oh, now they get here.
They all show that they believe themselves to be more equal than others. They believed it was fair for the balance of power to be in their hands.
Why is he just...
Do not be misled by his lies, Amados. And trust that someone...
This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove.
Why would you ever have a car like this in a place like this?
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand a narco opinion. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, you're still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
I don't actually want the car for it.
Alright, now it's up to Bowman and
the Bastard's car. They just
they'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
You know what, why not? Hold. No. unless I spawn with this guy and I just... no. Yeah, I'm gonna give it a last few goes. This is really shit. This is great fun. Why am I all the way over here? I don't want to be all the way over here. I'm going to spawn in that fucking person, I guess not. Fuck is my... Where the fuck is he? It's all the way over there. Yeah, you know, yeah, I've had enough. So, well, I hope you enjoyed this terrible game. See you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Fucking hell.